Hello everybody, Technovoid, back here with part 41 of the Let's Play the Pokemon Egg White Lock Move Locked. In the last part, we beat Skylar, and we also lost the one guy that I don't remember the name of, but it's probably fine. You probably remember the name, right? It was, Lovestruck. Bye-bye, Lovestruck, Ripperoni in Pipperonis. But now, we gotta make our way downtown. Moving fast, faces past, and I want that item. So, give it to me. What is it? Oh, it's an Ockberry. Pun. Can't do it. Nope, not today. What is this house? Do you heal me?
Since you're yammering, her yammering stuff was just cooking you some other bonus for me.
Okay, well, that's your Pokemon team. Oh, cool. Thanks. That would have been real nice to know. Maybe I should have been coming here. But alas. Whoa, hello? No. Oh, no. Does this mean what I think it means? It better not. Oh, okay, thank God.
Bingle, this is your mom. How are you doing? How? Wow, you're already on Route 7. You've gone quite far. Say hi to your Pokemon. You can't get that far by yourself, you know. It's all thanks to your Pokemon. Don't forget, you're worthless. It's all your Pokemon. Goodbye. Senior Trainer Mom signing off.
Well, thanks, Mom. That was really a useful thing that you've done. And now I'm gonna fight this man.
I love raised walkways. Balancing is fun.
Well, so does Game Freak also think so. That's why they're removing half the Pokemon from the next one. Oh boy! Ah, look at me. I got that Flash Fire. That's good. I like Flash Fire. Now get judged. That's right. That's easy. That's easy. Basculin? Easy. It's so easy. Look at him. Why does this Pokemon exist again? Does someone know? Does anyone know why Basculin sort of exists? It's, apparently. Oh, hey, that's Mewtwo! That's a big one. That's a big one, actually.
Mewtwo? Mewtwo?
Mew him also? Okay. Okay, go Skarmaleon. You have the bug type move, I believe. That's a big one. That's a real big scary one, though. Hit him with the bug buzz. Okay, I'm first. That should one-shot. Okay, thank God. Woo-wee! Yeah. Alright, what was I saying? I don't remember. Wow, he can't stop. We were talking about something, I think. It's probably not that important, but maybe. I don't know. Yeah, it's all worn out. Yeah, heal me up. Fuck. I feel like we were talking about something, and now it's just gone. It's left my head completely. I don't know. Okay. It's fine. I gotta fight this man's. Hey, man's. Come and fight me. That's right.
A battle on a raised walkway. That's kind of cool.
No. Only you would think that, Technician Mallory. Durant! There he is! It's the real Durant. Now I got the hustle. That's not necessarily great, but it's fine because I got judgment. Bug buzz! That's bad! Wait, hold up! Okay. That's fine. Okay. He's not... Oh, he lives? He lives. That's rude. Why is he going first? I mean, he did it last time, so I should have expected. Oh, my lord. Okay, well, he's dead now. Dindo pop. Low punny. Yeah, we're going to switch. We're going to switch, I think, into Charge Bolt. Charge Bolt, please come help. Come do thing. Come do thing, Charge Bolt. I am afraid. I require the drain punch. Oh! Okay, well, it's fine. No, look at him. He's great. He's absolutely just great. You are uncool. I am uncool. Thanks for noticing. I got TM29 Attract. Can't use that one. Wait, I have that one already. Oh, there's no more room for TM Attract. What a fool. Imagine when you can't be attractive anymore. That'd be the worst day. I can't imagine what would it be like if I wasn't incredibly charming. That would be awful. That's the end of that. Oh no! I didn't want this! Fucking Tranquil, man. Why is this... Were we talking about the Pokemon that they're removing? That might have been it. It might have been all the Pokemon that they're getting rid of in that new game. That new Sword and Shield. I don't know, man. Twist Mountain! Oh, no! No! No, 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 no! No, you stop this! You motherfucker! Bingle!
Since we both hold the jet badge, now let's see which of us is strong.
What happened to your voice, Cheren? Hey, no, Cheren, hold on. Can we not, Mallory? Mallory, please. Please, I'm begging you. I'm begging you, bug catcher Mallory, don't do this to me. You little shit mongrel.
33? Holy wait, that's high.
That's a real high one. Okay, what do I get? I got overcoat? Okay, well. Okay, I'm first. Murder it. Murder the Volubi, please. That didn't kill. Okay, this is not great.
This is not great!
Your strength and my strength. Right, let's test them.
Oh my lord, that was really spooky. But alas, this Volubi is now dead. Dr. Roscoe's putting her 2 cents into this whole battle thing, that's fine. Level 31. Thank the lord. Alright, Dindo Pop's level 36. Getting closer. Scolipede? Yeah, I'm gonna switch my Pokemon to what? I don't fucking know. Everyone's weak to bug on my team. Everyone's weak to bug on my team, so this is not necessarily... fucking Swords Dance, I guess. Oh, Tail Glow. Oh, no! Wait, that's a strong move. And, oh, shit. Is he gonna have Speed Boost? Is this man about to just absolutely fuck me? It might happen. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. After a Tail Glow, that could be a lot of damage. Woo! Okay, well, at least it's dead. Thank God. Okay, please next send out something that's, weak to, Thunder, or not Thunder, the other one. Oddish? Switch. Switch into... Wait, Oddish? Oddish. Yeah, I think Rubik's Cube can handle Oddish. Probably. Probably! Who's to say? It's just an Oddish, it's probably fine, right? Fucking hit him with a Fusion Flare, ba-boom! And he's dead. Easy peasy. I knew it the whole time. Pignite, this motherfucker. We living in here. You cannot touch me.
Can you be strong even if you lose is winning everything?
You're about to die to my Spatial Rend. I'm calling it. You're gonna flinch. There ain't no other way. You have to. Okay. Fire Punch. Yeah, that's a lot better than all those other moves you use. Jesus. You can't be... Ooh. What the fuck, though? What the fuck? And why does he have leftovers? Okay. This is fine. The Spatial Rend hits, we win. Okay. Lord, that was spooky. Yeah, swig there. That's dangerous shit. Okay, Dindo Pop, yes. Okay, Pokemon battles are fun. Is that what makes them truly strong? I don't know, man. That was a fight!
Oh, wait. That was a fine Pokemon battle. I'm happy to see you both growing as trainers.
Where did you come from? Can you heal my Pokemon? That would be real great if you could do that.
If it isn't the champion, Alder, I'm weak, so I lost. And honestly, it bothers me when you call it a fine battle despite that.
Oh, honestly, Cheren, just accept the compliment without the stinging rock.
Cheren going in on Alder, I can appreciate that.
I've asked you this before, but what do you plan to do after becoming strong?
If I get strong and become a champion, that will be the reason for my existence. I want to prove that I'm really living.
Are you a zombie? Of course, having something you want to become is important. You could probably become an idol or something. That anime was pretty good. Anyway, take this.
Do I get one too?
Here, you too.
Awesome. I got an Hamothree Surf. I need to use that.
If you use the move Surf, you can travel over water. I shall see you again, young trainers. Don't forget about the needs of Pokemon at your side.
Bye-bye.
What do I do with my power? I don't know that answer yet. First, I want to become a strong trainer so everyone will acknowledge that power.
Bingle, next time I really hope you don't, Cheren, because then it's all over for me. Anyways, we got some healing to do before we move on. Anyways, oh shit. Whew, that battle scared me. I almost, if I didn't get away, that would have been the end of Dr. Roscoe.
Hoo-wee.
All right, so, oh, fuck. Okay. We're fine. We done did it. All right, now that we have Surf, I actually do want to go back to a bunch of, like, older areas and try to catch new Pokemon now that we can access more places. You know, more eggs, more fun times. But first, I do think we're going to head into Twist Mountain because we do have, you know, some... We do get two catches there, and you gotta have them. You gotta eat that shit. You gotta put it in your mouth and be like, hey, now this is mine. But first, we got a trainer here.
Oh, conquering a mountain means conquering your fears.
Is that why Alder jumped down, like, all that space? Because he didn't want to have to fight this trainer?
Can you win Pokemon that have conquered many mountains?
I don't know. Maybe. I said that wrong, but it's fine, Strongman Jacqueline. What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing, man? Why are you like this? Who told you this was okay? That's what I want to know, honestly.
Mudslide. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Yeah, oh no, my accuracy fell.
You motherfucker! You swear to God. Okay, there it is. Now he's a slep. Now he do nothing. Now you get hit by Jadgment. Now you get jadged. I jadge you to be dead now. Yeah, you keep sleeping, buddy. See what happens. You dead. I like in this gen that they close the eyes when they sleep. Indopop. Alright, Emolga. I'm a switch Pokemon. I'm a switch Emolga. What is Emolga weak to? It's weak to, like, ice. And is it weak to electric? Maybe. Who's to say? Okay, Charge Bolt. This is your whole dealio. You know what to do. Probably. Emolga. Hit him with the Vote Tackle. Sky Attack. Stop that. Die, please. Thank you. Whew. Dendo Pop is level 37. Fuck yeah. One more level. I think. Or maybe... Now, yes! Dendo Pop is evolving! It's finally time. Dendo Pop's gonna be a fucking badass now. That's what I'm saying. Dendo Pop's gonna be some real shit. Oh, there he is. There he is. Archeops. I love this Pokemon so much. It's too bad it looks fucking retarded with its 3D model. It's like, I'm a bird. No, Archeops is awesome. Archeops is the shit. Okay, actually, now that Archeops, you exist, why don't I go ahead and take off this EXP shirt? You don't need that no more. All right. Let's catch some Pokemon, and then let's send it off. I think that's a fair... Oh, Cheren, I don't care much for you or your whole shenanigans that's going on. I just need to catch a Woobat. Huh. Trace, now I got Klutz. That's good. I like Klutz. Now getting this ball, Woobat. Wow, Woobat sure did it. Another level 28 Pokemon. Nope. That's a real high level that I can use. It's not. That's a spoiler. You can't actually do it. Baldor, level 31. That's a little bit more reasonable. In fact, that is literally my level, so I will take it. And throw this man into a master ball. 1, 2, 3. Click. That's what I like to see. Baldor is added to the Pokedex. Fantastic. He's transferring to the team. You can't be doing that. All right. So I think that's probably an episode. You know, that's like a decent amount of time. What is that? Like 12-minute episode, 13 minutes? Probably around there. Maybe. Maybe less. Probably less. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Anyways, I've been Technovoid. And in the next part, we are actually not going to head into Twist Mountain. It's going to be probably a while before we do that. Because instead, I'm gonna hatch some Pokemon, and then I'm gonna use Surf and go back to all the other lands and catch some more Pokemon. And hatch them. We're gonna get a lot of hatches before the Icarus City Gym, that's what I'm saying. So anyways, if you enjoyed the video, go ahead, click here in the middle to subscribe. Click over here on the left for a different video entirely, and over on the right for the next part. If it is out, I will see you all next time. So bye-bye.